we decided to go to Justin Bieber's Facebook page to see how some of his fans were reacting to this. Here we go.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet.
Oh, yeah.
It's time for 96.1 Kiss Facebook comments.
These are Justin Bieber Facebook comments after he canceled his Purpose World Tour. Talia A, 7 years of being a fan, I'm done with his mess. I'm so mad he canceled this with no expectations or anything, but I guarantee you I will never buy a ticket of Justin Bieber's again in my life. Oh no, Justin Bieber just lost Talia, y'all.
So you won't be lonely. So you won't be lonely. Justin Bieber.
I mean, gotta send Talia.
She's gone.
Anna M., he wanted to be rich and famous. His dream came true, and now he's not interested in music anymore.
Wow.
His life is about tattoo, weed, and cars. My daughter will not be listening. Oh, no, we just lost Anna's daughter, y'all.
So you won't be lonely. So you won't be lonely.
He's just about tattoos, weed, and cars. My daughter's out of here, Justin Bieber.
The weed.
In a minute, it's Justin Bieber. In a minute, it's Justin Bieber. Man. Mike A., I'm over it? What? The Rolling Stones still put on shows, and they're pushing 80 years old.
Yeah, man.
Whoa. Let's not compare Justin Bieber to the Rolling Stones in any form or fashion. Jen N., it's totally clear. He can't sing the lyrics to his most popular song right now, Despacito. He can't even speak Spanish. So I'm guessing he plans on waiting it out until the next hit to avoid performing.
That's some real detective work there.
I mean, that's not even his song, though. You know, it's the Luis Fonsi guy's song.
He can't even speak Spanish.
Bieber probably canceled this tour because he can't deliver Despacito.
The fear of Spanish.
Everybody wants Despacito. And if he can't speak Spanish, shut it down. These are Justin Bieber Facebook comments after he canceled his Purpose tour. Becky F., LOL, when I grew up, nobody canceled their shows. You gave the people the show they paid for. I'm disgusted with these little baby stars today.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Get them.
Sonny G, second time he canceled on me, and the ticket face value might be refunded, but not all the processing and handling fees. He could care less about his fans. I am so sick of it. We should all sue him for the fees. Oh, damn. Somebody's getting a lawyer, and I think we just lost Sonny, y'all.
You won't be lonely.
I'm getting a lawyer. I'm suing Bieber. I'm getting a lawyer.
And a minimum is Justin Bieber. And a minimum is Justin Bieber.
Damn, man. Justin Bieber Facebook comments after he cancels his Purpose World Tour. Simon L. Weak. Metallica's pretty much been on tour for the last decade. All right. Did we just summon Metallica there? Like, what are we doing here?
We call out Metallica.
What sort of crossover?
Bieber's no Metallica.
What's going on in Simon's life where he needs to come to Justin Bieber's Facebook page and be like, listen here, little son of a bitch.
Weak.
Metallica's been on tour for a decade. We'll go with Gail B here. God can and will sit you down.
Okay, all right.
Maybe this is what's happening. He needs spiritual rest.
Oh, God. God told him no. No.
We just summoned God.
Wow.
I got to be honest. I know we laugh and, you know, have fun with the Facebook comments, send people the crossroads stuff. Gail B. has an amazing comment that Justin Bieber should read and should do. Instead of telling everybody he canceled his tour for rest, relaxation, and he wanted to ride some bikes,
God
just spoke tell him. Just tell him, God.
God told me it was time.
How many people are? I'm being completely serious. How many people are gonna throw a fit and be angry on Facebook?
God never told Metallica to take a nap.
God's keeping the Rolling Stones alive so they can keep touring. Okay, Bieber? Seriously, if you're Justin Bieber right now, make a statement that just said, listen, God told me I didn't need to tour. So God told me to chill, and I'm going to chill too.
God told me ride bikes.
Why not, man? If you're Bieber, get God on your team. That'll soften the blow for
Silence
everybody.
Silence the haters.
God's been keeping Talica going for a decade, and the Rolling Stones been rocking for years and years and years now. And now with God's next draft pick, Justin Bieber. Except he just wants Bieber to actually stop playing music.
Sounds about right.
That's the excuse right there. God told me to shut up. God came down and told me he's given me all this fame, all these riches. He said, you got what you want. Please stop singing.
Please.
How confused would everybody be if Justin Bieber came out and said, guys, I don't know what to do. God told me to stop singing. Everybody be like, I'm not sure if I'm angry. What's happening here?
God told you?
There you go, man. That goes for Justin Bieber and anybody else. You don't want to go on tour? God told me to stop singing.
God said no.
Perfect. Just some Justin Bieber Facebook comments as he cancels his Purpose World Tour.